potential to move this nation without polluting it, like all the plastic garbage that you see. Music will not pollute the environment. Focus on that, and I'm telling you, this nation will roll on its wheels to develop. The music industry thrives with the media, right? So it is not an individual initiative when it comes to the dissemination of music. Your radio stations, your television stations, when we have sports programs that we are supporting Ghana, they show some foreign cultures that people are wearing diapers and people are smelling other people's panties. And you think that you have the right to criticize anybody? Clean it up first. Why should we have such unsavory sights on our television? There are so many beautiful people, beautiful artists, beautiful images. We have products that are being sold in this country with white images, foreign images. Are you selling it to the foreigner? You're targeting me and you bring me a white face. And it is only the one who depreciates in thinking that will really accept something like that. For me, I won't accept it. And if you give me the opportunity, I'll tell you that totally we have failed in that direction, because you need to create wealth for your people before your country becomes a wealthy nation. America is not wealthy because they have gold and diamonds underneath it. They empower their people. They create wealth for the people. So create wealth for the people. As for me, I don't want your wealth. It will contaminate my thoughts. So, and without entertainment and music being the most important ingredient, have you ever seen any ceremony without music? When they show the films, do you see films? Don't you see film scores? Don't you hear film scores? Yeah, so music is the most important thing, other than God.